When news came that a Bloomsburg University staff member was being hit by hard times, students of the BU Mass Communications Department came together to help out in true holiday spirit. To raise funds, the students whipped up a creative event, Tape the Elf to the Shelf. The idea being that people could purchase strips of duct tape for $1 and tape a professor, dressed as an elf, to a wall. Dr. Margolis showed up to the event ready to go, elf costume and all. Students came out to the event excited to start sticking the elf to the shelf for a good cause.
This fundraiser, Elf on the Shelf, is a very fun way to kind of have a little bit of entertainment with our professor by taping Dr. Margolis on the wall, and it's a good way to raise money, and it's just fun for all of us to bond, eat pizza, sodas, and just listen to Christmas music.
Students could also put money into cups to vote for a professor to get a pie in the face.
So, Dr. Margolis, how are you doing right now?
I feel great.
Yeah? You have, how many pieces of tape do you think?
I think 57.
57?
Yeah. I'm going to need at least 67 to hold me up.
All right.
I calculated the weight and how much duct tape can hold, and 67 was the number.
All right, I guess we will see.
About 10 more pieces, we'll be good.
By the end of the event, 168 strips of duct tape were holding Dr. Margolis to the wall. Alex Ruth, president of the PRSSA, won a $25 gift card to Rosemary's Restaurant, guessing the closest to the number of strips used.
So Dr. Margolis, you've been up here for over an hour and there's over 100 pieces of tape on your body. How are you feeling?
I'm a little tired.
Right.
I'm agreeing to anything that students are enticing me with, so I'm trying to get all A's in my classes, and I think I've agreed to that 3 or 4 times now. So.
Does it feel good, though, to know you're making a difference
it
here?
It does make me feel good. I wish I could look at you. That'd make me feel good, too.
3, 2, 1!
Not crap!